important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Take pity! Don't steal our young'uns!
Full moon soon. Bear your windows tight. Now an iron stud in the door for you.
Forces attacked, one from either side. Cavalry swooped in from the wood. A wall of infantry marched from the swamp.
Chaplain's praying, can't you see? Slow. Faster.
Give her up, not on me life.
They hear her squealing. They'll kill us and take her all the same.
So I'll slaughter her myself. Hide her corpse next to the floorboards. Those bastards won't have her.
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeeper, Vorka.
Who's this in?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers, too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
I'm a witcher. Heard you wondering about my swords. Well, one's for monsters, the other for humans. Only got one prick, though, in case you're wondering about that, too.
Don't touch him. Don't even look at him. Worse than lepers, that lot.
Saw one in action once. Killed a half dozen. Blood everywhere. Freak didn't even show a drop of sweat.
Got the stench of corpses on him.
If you want a rest, come with me. Or the bench you can use.
I step in the hut, and there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think, to myself.
Orson's always managed to hide their lasses.
Thought he'd outsmarted me, the arsehole.
Thanks for not starting a row with those swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No. I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that way this morning, saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, and he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Inkeep.
Black one's being sent to
tomorrow.
God bless
me. The fox that a whole village is near.
God bless me.
It will consume all.
Bring all.
Piss off. No.
Let's go! Giddy up! Slower.
Air strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. And the mist.
Gone! Leave me be, whoever you is! Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir. If you'd have heard how a man can scream. How he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the tones, I cannot hear them.
there, save terror through and through. Hendrik screamed, then he begged. By the end, he could do naught but moan. The terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No, and I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you. Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff, as if hung out to dry midwinter. Maybe hid something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood, congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully. There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning. Valuables left unlocked, on display, almost. Lost his mind, or... Interesting. ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige. Also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair, scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called Baron hosted subject at his castle. Or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talk to Baron at Crow's Perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp, encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri, thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.